top ETap tip for you. If you're out on a ride and you run out of battery, it's not the end of the world because you use your rear mech a lot more than your front one, which means the battery on that goes first, but it means you still have battery in your front. So you just simply swap the batteries over and you have rear shifting again.